Different shielding materials have been proposed in the literature with varying capabilities and in terms of ease of availabilities. Lunar regolith or moon dust is considered as one of the most efficient materials for radiation protection. Water is also an efficient protection due to its high density and modular polarity. Thus, a sandwich shield structure of regolith and water was proposed. Columbus capsule is dedicated to crew health exercise in two sections, which include treadmill, aerobic, and squat sections. The Destiny capsule is designed for occupants to stay on rest in such a way that each of the sleeping spaces is designed in four cylindrical walls, which has a closet and private shelves. The wavy walls in the Japanese capsule have provided more and more spaces for growing plants, astronauts can conduct experiments and researches to various types of plants in this area. The first node is located in the central part of the space station, which is related to the analysis and review of computer data and information. A large part of costs and investments of the project is taken from the commercial values, which is placed in the second node. Recycling, waste, and water is one of the most effective ways to reduce costs and sustain the environment. The third node belongs to produce foods that are designed with a sustainable approach.